My name is Algis Martinez, one of the senior veterinarians here at Cobb. We at Cobb are very strict on biosecurity, and that's the reason why we have the highest health status of pretty much around the world. In my travels, what I see workers in the farms who have contact with outside poultry. So that's probably one of the most common sources of infection. Sometimes we find customers that feed water to the birds from ponds or lakes where a waterfall has been flying around. Then they feed the water to these farms, and that's how the virus can come into commercial poultry. It could be going to these live markets where they have ducks and geese and swans, and then that's when you get a lot of this type A, avian influenza viruses. We also have to prevent wild birds from coming to the houses. So having nets, if they are open houses, we want nets all the way up. The new housing is pretty much closed housing, and that actually helps quite a bit with any disease. So we have very good monitoring programs. You can do an antibody test to see if the birds have been exposed to any of these type A influenza viruses. And this works on non-vaccinated birds. And then also we have tests that will pick up the antigen of the virus itself. Then we know that the birds were exposed at some point to the virus. Biosecurity has been one of our very serious programs that we have in place for years, and that is the reason why our birds are really well protected. And we also have other training programs where anybody in the world can access our website, and they can look at our biosecurity programs, they can look at our animal welfare program, they can look at our vaccination manuals. There is a lot of information out of our website that is really valuable to anyone in the world.